He'll be putting down the trophy today.
It's the match you've all been waiting for. Welcome everyone to QWW King of the Hill 2. Before we get into the match, let's take a quick look at our 24-hour champion, Mike Jason, and his preparation for QWW King of the Hill.
King of the Hill, I'm walking away with that trophy. And that's something you can believe.
Now, it's time to see who's going to make it to the main event of Backyardmania to fight Q for the QWW Extreme Backyard Championship. First off, we'll watch a 3-minute promo for King of the Hill 2. Then, we'll get right into the action. QWW King of the Hill 2. Let's get right into it.
When it rains, it pours. There will be blood in the water cold. Shoulders. This is our time, no turning shoulders, but legends never die.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to QWW King of the Hill! The winner of this match will go to the main event of Backyardmania to fight Q for the QWW Extreme Backyard Championship.
Backyardmania!
Who will be our first entrance? Let's count down to 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes! Our previous King of the Hill winner, Josh, he'll be putting down the trophy today.
This is what everyone will be fighting for today.
Everyone will be fighting for that precious trophy to go to the main event of Backyardmania. And now, who will be Josh's first opponent for QWW King of the Hill? Who will be number two? Let's do the countdown. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God! It's none other
Are you guys ready for such a giant match?
Patrick the Toaster is here, and he is ready. Let's pause the music and let's get this underway. Ding, 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 boom!
Yes!
This is a hard toss up here at the start of QWW King of the Hill. Who will walk out and go to the main event of Backyardmania? Victor. Oh, and he flips him over here. What a great maneuver here. Oh! Drop kicks to the midsection here by Patrick the Toaster. Fans love Patrick the Toaster. Oh, big right hand to the midsection of Patrick the Toaster here. A knee to the midsection of Patrick the Toaster. DDT! He's going to go for the pin. One. Oh, and he kicks out.
Let's go, Josh. Let's go,
Josh. Oh, kick to the midsection there.
Jesus.
Another kick to the midsection.
Do a chop.
You want a chop?
Yeah! Yeah, the crowd wants a chop.
A real one. A real chop, a bad chop.
Show the camera. Let's get ready for our next entrant at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's a new entrant. Oh my God! Backflip Jack making his debut here at QWW King of the Hill. Everyone clap for Backflip Jack! Oh! What a front flip, they've got a lock up here. What is Backflip Jack about to do? Oh, this is a good toss up here. He's trying to take down Patrick the Toaster.
Oh!
Good spin off there by Patrick the Toaster.
Oh!
Kick to the midsection.
Beat him up! Beat him up!
Beat him up!
Oh! Backflip there by Jack, and he lands on Patrick the Toaster. He's trying to do some grapple ups here.
Come on! Free him!
Yeah! Hey, another backflip onto Patrick the Toaster. That would have crushed him.
Get him! Hurry up!
What flips will we see?
Come on, Patrick!
Oh, another flip.
Come on, Matt.
Will we see any more flips here for Backflip Jack?
Backflip Jack! Backflip Jack! Backflip Jack! Backflip Jack! Backflip Jack!
Ground.
And this is an amazing toss up here.
Yeah. Yes! Yes! Yeah. Yes! Do a jump! Do a jump! Oh, jump. Jump.
Oh, I'm there, mate! I'm there!
Oh, off the top! Off the top! Off the top.
Josh
the top.
Telling him to get off the top!
Come on, boy! Let's go!
He's going off the top once more.
A proper one. Connected.
Yes! Are we going to get ready for our next entrance in a minute? Let's do the countdown at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The Crusher
make
in here again.
Make some toast! Make some toast!
They're telling Patrick the Toaster to make some toast here and queued up dub.
Bring your weapon!
Oh, nice leg drop there. One! And he kicks out.
We want a weapon! We want a weapon! We want a weapon!
You want a weapon!
Telling people we're a weapon. Crusher goes out the ring here.
Oh,
it's broken outside here. I don't know where Backflip Jack has gone. He doesn't seem to be anywhere to see. Maybe he's got a harsh injury at the moment, or maybe he's just hiding out and waiting for the perfect opportunity. Oh, slam to the shoulders there.
We want tables. We want tables. We want tables. Oh, it's up to the back.
Oh, the Crusher's going up to the top of the fence there. What is he going to do? Oh, wood to Josh.
Defend your title.
Oh! Right into Patrick the Toaster.
Crusher! Crusher! Crusher!
Get your ass in
here. Oh, he's getting his ass in there.
Patrick! Come on, Patrick! Come on, Patrick!
Telling him to stay down. The Crusher looking up high.
Come on,
Patrick! Oh! Leg drop to Patrick the Toaster.
Come on, Patrick! Come on, Patrick! Come on, number 8, Patrick!
Wait, isn't this my
turn? Let's go! We love Crusher.
Oh, he's going in there for the chokehold.
Yeah. Oh, the chair.
The chokehold. Will he tap out?
Come on, Patrick. Patrick.
The Crusher sending off a contraction here. Choking him. Choking them over and over. Will Patrick be able to lift out of this one? No, and he's back onto his feet. Toaster! 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 Toaster!
Toaster! Toaster!
Come on, Patrick. What's gonna happen here? Oh my god, toaster! Toaster! Oh my god, a toaster to Josh!
Pin him!
One, two! Oh, and he kicks out! Oh my god!
Come on, eliminate him!
Oh, hit to the midsection there. Oh, and it's a clothesline, right, Josh? Toaster! Oh my god! Oh, and a box to Patrick the Toaster. Oh my god, the Crusher coming out here with all the stops.
Get out! The table!
And he shoves the Crusher out of the ring here.
You Patrick. Believe in this man right here!
Believe in the Toaster! Oh, he's going for the Toaster! Toasted!
Phantom, he's maybe done now. Phantom. Yes!
One, two, three! Oh my god!
Woo!
And Josh has been eliminated from the match!
Patrick!
Patrick! Patrick! Will Ace has been the match!
And oh my god, this could be it. Our next entrance coming in 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I thought it was, but it isn't.
Okay,
I'm
Dream Ride
Champion!
It's a Dream Ride Champion! Mike Jason!
Patrick!
Mike!
Oh, Patrick's getting beaten up by Mike Jason!
Mike Jason!
Patrick!
Patrick's getting some heavy blows here by Mike Jason. He's lifting him up.
Patrick!
Oh!
Roll him out, Mike! Owens! Roll him out!
Roll them
up! Oh, what's going on here? Josh wants them rolled out. Mike Jason isn't an obliged.
He broke his
Off the top! Off the top!
He's sitting up the wood. The Crusher and Jack, the two high flyers, just sitting up there resting. Oh my god, we didn't quite catch that. That was an amazing maneuver.
You lost your car.
He's beating up Patrick the Toaster after he's been eliminated in the match.
Hairy bum cheeks.
He must be bleeding.
Hairy bum cheeks.
The crowd are loving it.
Hairy bum cheeks.
Josh is just assaulting Patrick the Toaster. He must be bleeding.
He must be bleeding.
Oh, he just spit out some blood there.
He must be bleeding. Oh, Patrick is bleeding.
Oh my god, Patrick the Toaster is bleeding here.
No! Oh.
Patrick the Toaster has got a bloody mouth after getting a heart attack by Josh.
Oh, come on, Crushing. No. Off the top.
He's bleeding. Oh my god.
Reverse.
Patrick the Toaster is bleeding here. He's getting rid of the pin. One, two, three. And the Crusher has been eliminated.
Mike Jason. What's that?
And oh my god.
That was a pretty hard punch.
Blood drooling from him. This could be it for Patrick the Toaster. You've got a takedown maneuver. One, two, three. Patrick the Toaster has been eliminated.
Yeah.
Backflip Jack eliminated Patrick the Toaster. Patrick the Toaster is bleeding.
No, he didn't.
Patrick the Toaster is bleeding after that brutal attack by Josh.
F is a chance.
He's doing some flips in the ring. It's Mike Jason and Backflip Jack. Oh my god. He's smacking him. Get ready for our next entrance. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's our next entrance?
It can't be.
It can't be. God. That's Mike Jason's second elimination here.
Yeah, Mike Jason!
Mike! Backflip Jack now having to exit the ring after being eliminated in the match.
Go back!
Now it's Stefano Jr. versus Mike Jason here.
Stefano!
Yes!
Yes, Stefano!
What are you singing for?
Oh! Smashing out the QWW dub sign.
Oh! How dare you touch a property like that yourself?
Stefano! Some more backstreet fights here by Stefano Jr. and Mike Jason. Stefano Jr. wants to go to the main event himself. Oh my God, and the crowd is loving it.
Oh,
Mike Jason be booed out of the ring here.
Stefano!
And we're getting ready for our next entrant. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's our next entrant here in QWW King of the Hill?
Please, Fortnite gods, have mercy on me.
Oh my God! It's John Wick! John Wick is out here! Yes! Yes! Oh my God! To the bottom of Mike Jason. Oh, hit to the leg of Stefano Jr. Mike's getting involved here. He's chucking John Wick into the ring.
Mike Jason!
Back of the leg to John Wick.
Mike Jason!
He's strangling Mike Jason here. Stefano Jr. is surprising us all here at QWW King of the Hill. As he debuted as the last King of the Hill. And then became our general manager of QWW. Who will walk out King of the Hill, your King of the Hill champion, and go on to the main event of Backyardmania to face Q for the QWW Extreme Backyard Championship? Will it be John Wick? Will it be Stefano Jr.? Or will it be Mike frickin' Jason?
Yeah, John Wick!
Oh my God, John Wick smashing on him. Will Mike Jason be able to do it? Mike Jason is in so much pain, he is laughing right now. Slap to the back of Mike Jason. John Wick! Oh, slap to the ass!
Let's go, John Wick!
He's about to take down Stefano Jr. He's taken down Stefano Jr.
Mike Jason.
One, two, three! Yeah. Stefano Jr. has been eliminated!
Yeah, Mike.
John Wick! Now it's John Wick versus Mike Jason. What are we going to see here? John Wick doesn't know what he's going to do here. Our next entrant's coming out in 10 seconds!
Yeah.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh my God! Yes! Yes! Everyone's slapping their elbows for Mike Jason. I mean for Ryan Flair. Oh, and he's kicked to the head of Mike Jason. Three contenders in the ring here. Ryan Flair, fan favorite to win this. After he lost the championship to Q at Payback.
Yo, Kept Hill champion.
Let's go, Ryan Flair.
I'll damage your leg.
Come on. Slap your elbow.
Oh my God, and it pops to the knee.
Slap your elbow. Good.
Oh, Ryan Flair.
She's 3-5 champion.
And oh my God.
Ryan Flair.
I want a kick to the midsection here.
Ryan Flair!
Get up. Okay.
And oh my God, Mike Jason here, in the upper hand. John Wicks in here. Oh, kick to the back of Mike. Hit to the back of Mike. Another hit, John Wicks. Oh my god, he's got the 24-hour championship. What is he doing? Oh my god, he's ruining the 24-hour championship. What is he doing to the 24-hour championship? The poor 24-hour championship. What that once Ryan held. One, two, three. John Wicks been eliminated. Oh my god. Ryan Flint. Ryan Flint. Ryan Flint. Ryan Flint. John Wick in pain and agony after being eliminated by Mike Jason.
Are you not entertained?
Mike Jason.
Oh, yeah.
Mike Jason. Mike Jason.
Oh, kick to the thing.
Mike Jason. Mike,
come on.
Yeah.
Is it just what you want?
Yeah.
Is it not what you want?
Oh, slam to the leg of Ryan Flair. These two know QWW and they know how to wrestle here in QWW. Big straight to the leg. Some more slaps to the leg here to Ryan Flair. And another hit there by Mike Jason. Mike Jason taunting the crowd.
Mike Jason! Mike Jason! Mike Jason!
The crowd are loving Mike Jason! Mike Jason is loving it!
Say Mike Jason!
That's just Mike!
Mike Jason! Oh, slap to Ryan Flair! Another slap to Ryan Flair by Mike Jason! He's dragging him. What is going on here? We're at the back corner of the ring. Mike Jason's rolling back in the ring here. Ryan Flair on the ground. Mike Jason. This is a brawl here in QWW. Ryan Flair on the ground here. Our next entrant will be coming in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who will it be? It can't be. It's Chrome Tomahawk! Chrome Tomahawk is here in QWW, and this is Mike Jason's long-lost rival. This could be it. One, two, three. Chrome Tomahawk's been eliminated. Chrome Tomahawk has been eliminated. That's the fastest elimination in QWW history. Chrome Tomahawk is not happy with that one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chrome Tomahawk got eliminated the fastest time in QWW King of the Hill history. Good slap here, right? It's back to Ryan Flair versus Mike Jason.
Mike Jason! Yeah! Slap your elbows!
This is a good hit to Mike Jason here.
Slap your elbows!
Oh, slap to the leg there by Ryan Flair. He wants another one. Mike Jason's saying, please, no, don't do it. But he's going to do it anyway. Oh, my God, a slap to the calf section there of Mike's leg. And he breaks it. Ryan Flair's angry. He wants this match. He wants to go to the main event.
I'm going to main event. I'm backing up that.
Slap your elbows.
Mike
Jason with the most eliminations. Slap your elbows to Mike Jason. Will he go for the pin? Hit to the big section of Mike Jason here. One, two. Mike Jason kicks out and bangs him in the head with a piece of wood. Oh,
set
to the day. Everyone loves Mike Jason. They love Ryan Flair too. Who's going to win?
Oh. This
is an intense match so far. Ryan Flair and Mike Jason have been going at it for quite some time now. Our next entrance will be coming in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's it going to be? The anticipation.
Nope.
Sammy.
We'll keep you entertained.
Who? Well, oh, that. They don't know. Who's gonna be entered?
Bit embarrassing.
Here's a bit of danger.
While we're waiting for the next entrant,
let's go, Ryan.
These two guys
flash.
Are fighting in the ring. Mike Jason out here with the hits and the fights in the ring. This is all that bro to the back of the legs.
Why aren't telling Mike to get back in the ring here?
Get back in the ring.
Ask that man.
Get back in the ring.
Mike Jason getting manhandled by Ryan Flair here.
Get back out.
Get back out. Oh, hella right hand from Ryan Flair. We want to see a chop, Ryan. Let's go, boys.
You want to see a chop? You want to see a chop?
Yes. Yes.
Here's a chop, yes. One more.
One more. A hard one.
One more time.
Yeah.
One more time.
Hard one. The crowd chanting for Ryan Flair right now.
Come on, bring me in my next opponent. Come on.
Mike Jason is down.
No, we need my next opponent.
Get your ass up,
I'm
gonna set you
slow. Set up a table. Table!
Oh, they want a table.
Table!
The crowd are chanting for a table here. Ryan Flair setting up a masterpiece right now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why are you bullying me?
What the hell?
Where's the next agent?
I don't know where he is. I think he might be running late.
Oh, look at this.
Back over to the action. Oh my god. Oh, a massive kick from Ryan. Oh, Ryan kicking the wooden half. Oh, I've mashed the big boot to Mike Jason. Mike Jason is not in good position right now. Ryan bashing Mike Jason. What is Ryan setting up? Oh my god, a piece of wood. No, Mike, don't damage that beautiful face, Ryan. Hey, he's gonna get smashed.
Table.
The crowd are chanting for
table.
Hey, you got the 24-hour championship. Oh, who's this? Oh! Who's this? We've got a new entrance here. This might be a debut for QWW. Oh, hey! Big up for December! Oh, yeah! Woo! The crowd are loving him.
Sambo!
But over here, Mike Jason is very injured from that table. I don't know if he can last us longer. Ryan Flair is in the ring with a piece of wood. The big Sambo has not even got in the ring yet.
Show me what you got!
Oh. Come on, back up, Sambo!
Go! Show me what you got! Oh! Is that all you got?
Oh! Oh, Sambo! Oh!
A Sambo with a massive shot with the wood to Ryan Flair.
Go on.
What was that move? That was a shit move. What are the crowd chanting? I can't hear you guys. They're chanting for Ryan Flair. Put that same midget for us in there.
Stay down.
Tell him to stay down. Oh. Oh, a massive smack to Ryan's back. And Mike Jackson hucking a piece of wood at Mike.
Mike Jackson.
What's the Sambo doing?
Come on,
give us a
Mike,
come on!
Mike is very injured. Mike's getting back in. Wait, what? Mike getting back in. Mike comes in. Ryan pushing him straight back out though. This is not looking good for Mike Jason. Oh, Ryan Flair with a massive dropkick to Sambo. The ring is not in good position right now. Oh, he's got the golf club. Oh, you mungus hit that Papa Sambo.
Ryan Flair!
Ryan Flair!
Ryan
Flair!
Slap your elbows!
Ryan Flair now coming out to the outside of the ring. I don't know what he's doing. He's just doing some laps. He's doing some laps around the ring, showing off his speed. Oh, Mike Jason with a massive attack to pick up Papa Sambo. I don't know if Sambo can get out of this. What is he doing now? What is this maneuver he's doing to bring up Pop Sambo? I need to get a close up of this, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god! It's a Boston Crab! Boston Crab! Oh! Oh, and then the golf club! And then the golf club!
Get him
hard, Ryan! They wanted to get him hard! I need to get a good angle on this! The submission stopped before I could even get it, so that's alright.
Oh shit!
Oh no!
Ah! A massive
shot!
Bo! Sambo! Sambo! Sambo choking! Where's Ryan Flair gonna get out of this though? I don't know how he's gonna get out of it! Oh my god, that was a disgusting move! Oh no! Let me close up a Mike Jackson's injuries! He's got blood all over his face! But he gets back in! He's getting back in! He doesn't care! He's getting right back in with the blood all over him! Oh, he's taking something off of Sambo! What was that move? Throwing Sambo to the ground. Frog splash!
Get ready for our final entrance in the KO.
That's the final entrance.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Who's gonna be? Oh my god, he's returned! Oh shit, he's returning!
Oh my god!
What is this?
Look who's
deep!
Look who's deep! Oh my god, he hit Mike Jackson in the head! Big up Papa Sambo's getting unmasked here! Look who's deep with a humongous move! We won, look who's back in here! Oh!
Oh my god!
Unmasking Papa Sambo from earlier. Has he got another train? The fence! Look who's on top of the fence now! Look who's going for a dive! Look who's with a massive maneuver to bring on Sambo. Reveal them. The crowd wants to reveal the mask. Are we going to get a mask here? 1, 2, 3. Reveal Papa Sambo has been eliminated. There's only 3 contenders left in this great match. I don't know, it could go either way right now.
Ryan, Leo.
Hold on. Stefano Jr. helping Sammy.
Get out of here.
Why are you bullying me?
Oh, now there's only 3 men left. A stand-up for the century. Nukuti returning for his first time. We've got Mike Jackson, the 24-hour champion. And we've got Ryan Flair. Oh, Nukuti with a massive kick.
Oh, my God.
That's a slappy elbow. What are they doing to Mike? Mike is getting smashed. Oh, my God. Mike Jackson trying out. He's going for the pin. 1, 2. Oh, kick out at 2.5.
Ryan Flair!
Come on, Ryan. Oh! Mike Jackson's already bleeding! Go easy on him, Ryan. He's already bleeding.
I'll make him bleed even more!
What's Nukuti doing, though? Nukuti's sitting up a table. Oh, my God. Nukuti's going to be destroying someone. Someone is going to die here. Oh, a massive lead drop from Stefan.
Put my money on you. I put my money.
Let's go!
I gave my rights to you.
Oh, massive suplex from Nukuti.
Earthquake, everyone get down! Earthquake!
Oh, we got over here! The action's going to the corner of the ring now.
Slap your elbows!
Drag him out. Oh, Nukuti! Nukuti's sitting Manea up through the table. Mike Jackson. This is not good for Mike Jackson here. Mike Jackson is lifting him up. Nukuti's lifting Mike Jackson up. What is Nukuti planning on? Oh no, not a DDT! Oh no, so what is that? Oh, Mike Jackson, stomach first. Nukuti slamming him through. Oh my god. Oh, wood, more wood breaking.
Oh my god.
Ryan Flair after those injuries, I think he's bleeding.
Remove
the
shirt!
Remove the shirt! Oh! Nukuti jumping on. Oh! I missed it. Oh!
Give us a shot!
Right, Ryan! Oh!
Oh no, abuse!
Hey,
Q,
stole your move.
Oh, Mike. Mike, Jason's not in a good position right now. Mike, look, he's got the golf club now, though. I don't know what he's going to do with it. Look at T. Mike, Jason. A member of the crowd threw water at Mike, Jason. I don't know why they did that. He has some haters in the crowd today. Ryan Flair with a massive kick. Throwing Mike Jason into the pole. Oh, a massive nut chop. What is he doing here? Mike Jason lifting right out of this. Outside of the ring. Oh, we're spinning him around. Oh, Mike. Let's go, Mike.
Mike, Mike.
No, Jay.
He's got Ryan Flair.
Oh. Mike Jason's in the way of that move. I'm sorry, folks.
These are the final three. Oh,
massive shot.
They're taking a beating. Mike Jason is slapping
Knuckle T. How are these men still alive? What is Ryan lifting him up for? It's a pause in the ring, isn't it?
Mike!
Oh my god! What a maneuver! Mike Jason with a massive line sold onto Knuckle T and Ryan Flair. Is he going for the pin here? One, two, three! Knuckle T has been eliminated. Knuckle T having a great match here. Knuckle T should be proud of himself here. Mike Jason's manhandling out of the ring. Knuckle T runs off. The final two competitors here. We have the 24-hour championship. The champion versus Ryan Flair. Ryan's some nice jabs in the post.
Oh my god, Ryan Flair here. Oh, slam outside here. Slap to the face there. Oh, he's lifting him up and he goes down on the floor here. These are some tough competition. Who's going to go to the main event of QWW Backyardmania and fight Q for the QWW Extreme Backyard Championship? And he's lifting him up here. Oh, and he's spinning him around.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and he falls him onto the thing. Mike is angry.
Mike.
Oh. Mike Jason is pissed.
Mike.
Mike Jason removes the mat from the ring. He's exposing the ring here. Ryan Flair's gone up for a cross body over Mike Jason. How was that possible? I don't know. Hey. Hey.
Boom.
Oh, yeah, slap your elbows.
Take your finisher.
Dude. Just slap your elbow.
Oh my god, and he took Mike Jason's finisher. One, two, three. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Your winner, Honor.
Yeah, this is
Mouse. Oh, your winner of QWW King of the Hill, Ryan Flair. Yeah.
Slap your elbow.
And your winner of King of the Hill, Ryan Flair.
Slap your elbows.
Everyone's loving Ryan Flair. QWW. He's going to the main event.
Have a sip, Ryan.
Oh. Ryan Flair has won King of the Hill. He's celebrating.
Slap your elbows, guys.
Slap your elbows.
Slap your
elbows.
Slap my elbow, you do it like this. Slap my elbow, you do it like this. Slap my elbow. Slap it on the right. Slap it on the left. Check my phone.